Hi, my name is Terrence Serpilia, Product Manager here at AvePoint. Today, I'm going to show you how, at a fraction of the cost of other solutions, DocAve Backup for Salesforce provides an ideal combination of automatic daily backups, on-demand backups, and comprehensive restore capabilities to keep your business moving as usual. This solution is 100% cloud-hosted, requires no installation, and very minimal configuration. After registering for a free trial at avpointonlineservices.com with Salesforce single sign-on authentication, you'll be taken to our DocAve Backup for Salesforce dashboard. Since this is the first time I've logged in, I can simply start a backup by selecting the Backup Now button. You have the option to sit and watch the progress of your backup, or you can simply walk away and wait for an email notification for when your backup is complete. From this point forward, DocAve will back up your Salesforce data automatically once per day. Via the dashboard, you can start as many manual backup jobs as you want. Now that the backup is complete, let's hit refresh to see the information on the dashboard. In our central command dashboard, you will see all of the relevant information for the Salesforce organization that you've backed up. Up top, you'll see a timeline of the multiple backups you've completed. On the left here, you'll see the total number of backed up objects and the last completed time of the backup job. On the right, you'll see an overview of accounts, leads, contacts, and opportunities to see how many records that have been created, deleted, or updated since your last backup. On the bottom left, you'll see the API usage that DocAve Backup for Salesforce consumes so that you're aware of when your API limits will be reached. On the bottom right, we have a list of all of the user activities for DocAve so you know which users are logging in and starting backup or restore jobs. So now that a backup is complete, let's start a restore. Here, you'll see a list of our comprehensive restore options. If you're looking to restore a single record, let's say an account, you can simply select Restore Records. When restoring every record of a particular object, for example, when a malicious app changes the data for all accounts, you can select Restore Objects to restore all accounts to their original state. For a full disaster recovery, you can restore every single record of every object by selecting Restore Organization. Let's simply restore a single account named Acme in which my users are reporting is missing some data. To start, you select the date in which you would like to restore to. Since you can perform multiple backups per day, you need to select the appropriate backup time. Then, you need to select the object type, such as account. From here, you can start your keyword search and find the record that you wish to restore. Select your record, and then we have a couple restore settings to select. The first option is asking if you would like to restore any related records because accounts have child objects that are associated with them, such as contacts, opportunities, and cases. If you wish to restore those as well, simply select Restore Related Records. We have one more option for conflict resolution. For records that exist in Salesforce, you can choose to overwrite or not. In this case, since we're restoring missing data, let's choose to overwrite. Now that I've selected all my options, let's start our restore job. You'll be automatically taken to the History tab in which you can see the progress of previous or current jobs. You also have the option to download reports for each job as well as the option to export backup data to a CSV file for your own keeping. Now that the restore is complete, let's take a look at the record in Salesforce. I've already loaded the record that has missing phone number and address information. After I hit refresh, you can see the data that DocAve Backup for Salesforce has restored.